Claudette.
I'm giving a shout out to Claudette. Happy New Year. I wish you all the best.
Thank you, Daniel. Right. Anybody else or just me?
I don't have anybody else that I can think of. Like,
well, how about Happy New Year to?
Happy New Year to the world.
I like that. I like
that. Peace. Donald Trump sucks.
Got it. Thanks for talking to me, Daniel.
You're very welcome.
All right. Hi, this is Claudette. I'm here at Salsa con Fuego. We have a great lineup. I'll be back with more interviews after this commercial.
Hi, Jaquetta and Sanjay. Love you very much. Happy marriage. Auntie Berta, you know we love you, and you're both of you are my babies.
Say hello.
Hello.
Say hi to them.
How you doing?
Congratulations.
Okay.
Hi, Jaquetta and Sanjay. Congratulations. Auntie loves you both. May you have many, many years of happiness. And always remember to smile, be patient, and keep others out of your business.
My hand feels heavy, though.
Okay. You like it? Oh, I'm sorry, babe.
We loved it. It was amazing. Capon was the best.
Yeah?
He needs to come to California.
We need you to come back again.
We will. We'll be back. You know what? The people that I went said we're coming back. I'm with World Tune Radio. And we would love to bring more people on board.
We would love to have you. We would love to have you.
It was amazing.
Back.
It was a really good night.
Thank
the
you.
Venue was perfect. The comedy. We had a really good vibe about it.
Thank you. Thanks
Thank
for talking
you.
To me. Thanks for talking to me. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Absolutely. My pleasure. Thank you.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
How are you enjoying the show so far?
Good. It's great.
Are you here with friends?
I'm with my girlfriend, yes.
Your girlfriend?
Yes.
Yeah. Any plans for the new year?
Just stay healthy and working.
I like that.
Yes.
I like that a lot.
Yes.
Well, Happy New Year to you. Thanks
you
for
too.
Talking to me.
Thank you.
You know, ladies, I was like, my sons would never think. They would be like, Mom, you really did that?
Is this your first time here?
Yes.
Yeah,
it is. I have a beautiful time.
Are you coming back?
Yes, I
Come
am.
Come back next week and bring some friends.
Yeah.
Bring some friends next week.
Yes, I will.
Hi, how are you? Did you enjoy the show?
I loved it.
Yes. Are you here by yourself? Is it your first time?
No, I'm here with some really good friends.
Yeah, celebrating what? Birthdays? What?
Nothing. We just love Capone. Yes, I saw him at Caroline's.
Capone
with talent.
Something else. He's really
yes.
funny. Hope you're coming back. Hope we're going to see you. Are you coming back next
if
week?
If I can. I have four children, so it's hard to get out on Tuesdays.
I know. Well, if you can, come back.
I will,
fun
of
here.
Course. Definitely.
Okay. Or spread the word.
I will.
Yeah. What
I
is
will.
Your name?
Debbie.
Thanks, Debbie. I'm Claudette. Nice to meet you.
Same here. Take care.
What? Ladies, so you're traveling from North Carolina?
Yes, I'm traveling from North Carolina, Morrisville, North Carolina. I came to shout out my friend, Nadine.
Hi,
happy
hi,
day.
Hi,
is
how
it
you
your
doing?
Birthday, Nadine? Almost.
Almost. What's almost?
A week or two from now.
Well, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. What do you guys think of the show so far?
I love it.
It's
I love
nice.
It. I'm enjoying
love
it. Listen, I've been in New York all my life, and then I moved to North Carolina. I'm so depressed. But that's a whole nother story. I came here, I feel good.
She's ready to move back.
Yeah, I want to move back.
You're
ready to move
back to New York.
What are your plans for the holiday?
I'll be in North Carolina again. I'm leaving tomorrow.
You're moving tomorrow?
No, I'm leaving. I'm
You're
going back
leaving.
Home.
You're leaving. Oh.
But we celebrating with Nadine today.
How was your summer?
Hi, it was great.
Your summer was great?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Looking forward to the end of the year. Any plans? Any great plans?
Oh, no. Just getting a little older and just enjoying it.
Hanging out with the family, I guess, right?
It's a blessing. Yeah.
It is a blessing. Thank you. Thank you for talking.
Thank you.
Have a good time. Was Capone something else?
Had a great time.
Is this your first time?
No, it's my second time.
Your second time? Did you come by yourself or you brought
me? I came with my husband.
With your husband?
He brought me. He's from New York.
Yeah. And you're from where?
I'm from Detroit.
And what's your name?
Yolanda.
Nice to meet you. I'm Claudette. It's well, nice to meet you as well. You're coming back. I hope you bring lots more friends. Invite people from Detroit.
I will.
Yeah. Okay, thanks for talking to me. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Same to you.
Bye-bye.
On the count of three, Mike's going to drop a joint. One old school move. I don't know what you're going to drop. You don't know what you're going to drop, but I just want to see the old school move on. On the count of three. One, two, three. Just hit it. Okay. I'm just going to keep it around because you're the good shit that you do. So I'm gonna disqualify niggas who like the soup! But make sure that you know what the fuck we going with it. Ready? Ready? On the count of three. I think that underestimated you. Let's see if we got it wrong. One, two, three. Let's get it. On the count of three, that's the worst shit. And what about the drink? On the count of three, this is qualifying. This thing, you know, shit your whole lot. Qualifying. So the good shit for later. You ready? One, two, three. Let's get it. How do I yeah. actually you fall in with his Christmas. Let's take my man right here. Right? And Shannon, you come up here. Y'all gonna face each other. I gotta keep this tight. I gotta get the show on. You having a good time?
Yeah!
Alright, ladies first. Shannon. Mike is gonna play old school joint. He cannot touch you, but you can put whatever move you want on him. You are representing. Let him go, let him go. Chad, you represent for the ladies, so you got a rep. Got one more. Give me the ladies, run this motherfucker! They with you, they with you. On the count of three, Chad, you get as close as you want. Put it on his ass, eliminate his ass. One, two, three, let's get it. Hey, 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 I ain't gonna lie, that looked a lot like your first fucking day. Right. Now you gotta stay in there, Chad. He took it like a fucking man. You gotta take it like a motherfucking woman right now. On the count of three, my man's gonna put on a one, two, three. Let's get it.
Bruh! 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 Bruh!
You don't know, like, I'm the white boy. light-skinned bitches. Light-skinned bitches saw her shit and don't know how to finish it, but a dark-skinned bitch know how to finish it, am I right? Light-skinned bitch come to the club with an attitude like, ugh, what the fuck you looking at? You like, bitch, security, go first, bitch, you don't see me. Ladies, long hair, women, long hair, ladies with long hair, even if you want to fuck it.
Rob Stapleton, yo Rob, this is Joe Gray, you know me from the Apollo. This is my first time here, so glad to be here supporting you guys, you and Capone. You guys do a great job every week. I know you guys from a long time and best friends. Keep doing your thing. This is wonderful what you guys are doing here. So proud of you guys with the camera also. This is my first time and I'm having a great time here.
Well, this is your first time and I hope it's not your last.
It won't be my last. I'm going to be bringing my friends back also.
That's right. Bring lots of friends with you.
And I'll go to the right bathroom the next time too.
Absolutely. Thank you. Thanks for talking to me.
Thank
Happy
you.
New Year.
Always Tuesday. Salsa con Fuego.
Bring some more friends. Are you coming
next week? Always. I've been around here for the past
bring
year
about
now.
30 people next week.
30?
Yeah.
Got you. Birthday surprise.
Hi, Debbie. How are you?
Hi. I'm good.
Are you having a good time?
I'm having a great time.
You want to give a shout out to anybody?
I want to shout out to myself. Today's my birthday.
Today's your birthday.
Yes, it is. Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Is this your first time here?
Yes, it is.
It is? What do you think so far?
I think I'll be back.
Rob is funny, isn't it?
Rob is crazy.
Hilarious. And it's crowded tonight. I think
yes, it is.
Pretty good tonight.
It is good.
You came at a good night.
I sure did.
Yeah. Thanks for calling. Talking to me.
Thank you. All right. Have a good night.
How you doing? Enjoying the show?
Yes, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Shout out to Guy Tori and Apollo Night LA Live. Catch you on Monday nights, 10 p.m. Eastern Time.
Loved it. Thank you, guys. All the way from California. It was the best.
California.
Yes, San Diego.
Awesome, awesome. You guys are having a good time?
Oh, a great time. Yeah. We loved it.
Made my night. I love it.
Great. Bring some friends next time.
Definitely. We did bring friends, but we'll bring more.
We'll bring more friends.
We will. Absolutely.
Thank you.
We love it.
Thank you for talking to me. Did you guys enjoy the show?
Yes, I really enjoyed the show. This is my first time coming.
This is your first time? Hopefully not the last.
No, it won't be.
Are you bringing some more friends next time?
Yes, for
you
sure.
You coming back next week?
Yes, because yes, I want to see what's the name. That guy that's coming on next Tuesday. The African
one that's coming next week.
Yes, I would love to see him in person.
Well, next week when you're coming, bring about 15, 20 friends. Spread the word.
We'll try.
The more the merrier.
Okay.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Just seen a couple of weeks ago on some. You seen the movie Live, Pearl Harbor, one of our favorite movies, American History X. Yes. Just doing some legend in the motherfucking game, funny as fuck. I think I'm a boy, said, come to New York to rock out. He said, wrong. Put your motherfucking hands together, my man. This is the
it's a Friday and a Saturday. Create that vibe where, you know, I get tired, everybody, I'm going to go downtown to Manhattan. There's nothing wrong with going down to Manhattan, but you could be quality entertainment uptown in the Bronx. So
awesome.
People think of uptown, they think of bad after-hours stuff. No, it's after work, turns into a little late night, but good, mature comedy. You know?
You're doing what you need to do. The place is packed. Everybody loves coming here.
Thank you.
That's a very good sign.
This is one of the shows where I'm happy to have. I got a my man Guy Tori on the stage right now, the world famous Guy Tori. His Unsung just aired a couple of weeks ago. His movie Pearl Harbor and everything comes on cable all the time. And one of my favorite movies, American and History X, and like he was in a movie with Martin, Eddie, and Bernie Mac.
Awesome. Well, all we have to do is just promote, and get more people in here they can come in and see what you do and what the other guys do.
Next week, I'm going to mention my boy, the African King of Comedy, Michael Blackson, will be here for the first time. We're doing two shows, 7:30, 9:30. So get your babysitter situation together early and get out. Big shout out to my man, DJ Mary. I'm going to come in and check in with you a little later.
Thank you so much. Thanks for talking to me. Hi, Capone. How are you?
I am great.
Yeah. So good to talk to you.
Okay, you too.
And to meet you. I've heard so much about you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. It's great to, you know, when you find a brother doing great things like you are. Isn't
that
awesome?
It's a gift.
It is a gift.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
It's a blessing. And
yes, ma'am.
You have to cherish it and pay it forward.
Oh, yes, I do. Very much so.
What do you have coming up?
Right now I'm on tour with my brothers, the Kings of Comedy, Kings of New York Comedy. That's me, Rob Stapleton, Talent, Drew Frazier, and Mark Vieira. And we have a big tour, and I'm just working the circuit solo also. So try to stay busy. That's the most
awesome. What do you have coming up for the new year?
Trying to stay humble. That's
stay
my
humble.
Thing. Yes.
That's
the newest thing for me, staying humble. Yeah. Thank you.
It'll do great things for you.
Yes, it will. It has done. But I'm going to even get humbler. I don't know if that's a word or not, but I'm going to be humbler.
They just heard it here. That's a good word.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Thanks for talking to me.
Thank you for having
happy
me.
Happy New Year. You want to give
same
a shout
to you.
Out to anybody?
Everybody. Have a happy New Year and stay humbler.
Thank you. DJ Neezy.
Mike Neezy. You already know what it is. We're here on a Tuesday. Every Tuesday we're here. Same thing, same place, same time.
You have everybody rocking. I see that.
Well, that's what I, you know, that's what I do.
You do what you do, right?
I do what I do. Like I'm doing it for TV.
Yeah. What do you have coming up? Anything coming up?
No, regular stuff. That's it. Same thing.
If somebody wanted to find you, well, how can they find you?
DJ _ Mike Neezy. MikeNeezy.
Any plans for the new year?
No.
Just going with the flow.
Just going with the flow. Take care of my kids. That's all I care about.
Thanks for talking to me. Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Any
happy
shout
New
out
year
to season. Anybody before you go?
Shout out to everybody.
Everybody, thank you.
Thank you.
The crowd in stitches.
Huh?
You had everybody in stitches.
It was fun. It was fun. It was fun. Coming to work
you
out for new
fun.
Jokes. It was good.
You're good. You're good. What do you have coming up?
Director now. Documentary called Fat Tuesdays from Hood to Hollywood. Great crew of interviewees from my brother Joe Torre to Cedric the Entertainer to Kevin Hart to Cat Williams. You name it. Everybody's been everybody. Rob Stapleton, Talent, everybody from New York, from L.A., from Chicago, interviewing for this documentary.
You want to give a shout out to anybody in particular?
I want to give a shout out to just the people who supported me over 24 years of doing stand-up, man. I appreciate y'all. Without y'all coming to see my shows or my movies or whatever, I couldn't do what I do, so I appreciate all y'all.
What are your plans for the new year?
Plan for the new year is to go harder, grind harder, and bring more funny material to the circuit.
That's what it is.
Yes,
thanks
ma'am.
For talking to me. Happy
Thank
New
you.
Year. Thank you. Estás?
Bien, gracias, gracias.
¿Está pasándola bien?
Hasta me estoy gozando, sí.
¿Qué te gustó?
A mí me gusta todo, la música.
Rob está increíble,
Rob Staples, el mejor, el más mejor de todo el mundo.
Y Kelly Kells.
Y Kelly Kells fue preciosa, preciosa.
¿Preciosa? Sí, ¿y estás sí. aquí con amigos o
con mi esposa, la hermana de mi esposa, el cumpleaños de ella hoy.
¿Quieres saludar a alguien? ¿Dónde eres? ¿Puertorriqueño? ¿Dónde?
Sí, pues de Puerto Rico.
¿De qué parte?
De Manatí.
Manatí, saluda a la gente de Manatí.
Manatí, ¿cómo estamos? La gente allá en Puerto Rico, Río Piedra, Ponce, Cagua, todo el mundo de Puerto Rico, dominicano, toda mi gente. Pa'lante.
Gracias, feliz año. Gracias
feliz
por hablar conmigo.
Okay, gracias, Dios te bendiga.
Gracias.
Yo te bendiga, gracias.
Mami.
Okay, peace.
Hi, how are you? Yeah. Rob Stapleton is the man. I've been following him forever. He is so funny, so talented, truly blessed, and I hope he continues to stay on his journey and do what he does best.
Are you here by yourself?
No, I'm actually with a friend.
Awesome. Any plans for the new year? Shout out. Do you want to wish anybody a happy new year from now if you don't see them?
Just happy new year to everybody that's in my life, who I rock out with. That's about it.
Thanks for talking to me, sister.
My pleasure.
This party is whack.
Aw, don't say that. Your friends are coming soon.
Are you ready?
Ready.
It's DJ Mario.
F-U-N spells.
Fun.
DJ Mario and Video! 212-714-7188. And don't forget, Diamond Video specializes in weddings. 212-300-5665.
We also do print and photography. 917-770-6161.
Happy holidays from DJ Mario TV.
Lady of the hour. You were amazing. I see you were working that Rihanna song.
Thank you. Oh my God, that's my favorite song. Because I'm working.
I love it. What do you have coming up? Anything coming up soon?
Definitely. Friday I'll be at Mingles with talent. Saturday we'll be at High Comedy Club in Yonkers for the toy drive, so make sure you all come out and support that. Let's give back. It's about giving for the holidays. New Year's I'll be in Pennsylvania for the ski trip, so it's gonna be a lot of things coming up.
awesome. Love what you're doing.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Thank you.
I saw you dancing.
Yes, I didn't know what I was doing. It was great. It was fun.
Yeah. I saw this guy was trying to put you to shame, but you showed him.
Yeah, I didn't know what was going on behind me, but I tried.
You did good.
Thank you.
This is your first time here?
Yes.
Bring some friends next time.
Yes, I will.
How much fun you have.
Yeah, I'm here with the birthday person. She was also on stage.
Give a shout out to the birthday girl.
Shout out Miss Sharon. Happy birthday. It's her 51st birthday. But she had a good time.
Thank you. Thanks for talking to me.
Thank you so much.
How are you?
I'm doing fine. My name is Blacksmith.
I'm Claudette Blacksmith. Nice to meet you.
Doing fine.
Are you having fun?
Oh yeah, I'm blessed. I mean, I'm always having fun here. Anytime I come here.
You're busy taking pictures. You're getting some good shots.
Yeah, I got a company called Grind Kings Photography.
Yeah.
I take pictures for Rob once in a while. Come through.
Awesome. You have anything coming up, or you normally follow Rob around? What do you do?
Oh, like I do all the events. I got some at Barclays. I got some at Masquerade Garden coming up. Got stuff all over.
How was your summer?
Beautiful.
Yeah? Okay. Thanks for talking to me.
All right.
Take care. Oh, what is your phone number? How can people reach you?
Grind Kings Photography at grindkingsphotography@gmail.com.
Happy birthday to me.
So pretty. Come on.
It's my birthday today.
It's your birthday. Happy birthday. What is your name?
Shanae.
Happy birthday, Shanae.
Thank you. Yes, I am.
What do you think of the show so far?
It's awesome.
Yeah? You coming back next week or bringing some friends?
I want to.
You should.
Yes.
Thanks for talking to me. Happy birthday, my love.
Thank you.
You want to give a shout out to anybody?
I want to give a shout out to Guy Tori, Kelly Kell, Capone, who's not out there yet, Ralph Stapleton, my man, and my sister whose birthday it is. Happy birthday, Cherie.
Happy birthday, Cherie.
Yes, happy birthday, Cherie.
Any plans for the new year?
Well, no, not yet, but I am doing World Ventures Dream Trips, so I'm looking forward to traveling all over the world. Greece, Dubai, here I go.
That is lovely. When do you have all this planned? Is it coming up soon? Or?
Well, it's coming up soon in the next 12 months, definitely. By April, I expect to be on a cruise somewhere in the Caribbean. And I have a whole lot of things planned. I just haven't put them quite together yet, but this year is going to be a big one. 16 sucked, and I'm glad to see you go.
Well, 17 is around the corner, and I wish you everything that is wonderful. Thanks for talking to me, and Happy New Year to you.
Thank you so much, and I wish you the best in 17 as well, and Happy New Year's to you both.
God bless.
Absolutely.
Is this your first time?
My first time. I come often.
Are you coming back? Are we going to see you next week?
Definitely.
Maybe the week after.
Bring lots of friends with you.
I will.
Absolutely.
We will. We enjoyed the show. We love Rob Stapleton. I'm Patricia. She's Rena.
I'm Rena. I love Capone.
Yes, we love Capone.
Awesome.
Happy and we love again. Rob Stapleton for sure.
Thank you. Thanks for talking to me. I love your hair. It's your birthday. Happy birthday.
My birthday hair.
Wow. What is your name, my love?
Tanisha.
Tanisha, I'm Claudette. Happy birthday, Tanisha.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy the show?
I sure did. I had a great time.
Is this your first time?
Yes, it's my first time.
I hope you're coming back again.
I definitely will.
Are you coming back next week?
I probably will with my sister. I had a
amazing
time.
Yeah, bring lots of friends with you when you come back.
Yes, definitely. I sure
Thank you. Happy New Year. Thanks for talking to me.
Thank you.
How are you? Which was your favorite comedian?
I'm doing good. Capone. That's what we
Capone,
came to see tonight. Yeah.
What is your name?
Linwood.
I'm Claudette. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
you.
Is
this your first time?
Yeah, it's my first time here. Came down from Mount Vernon. Money owner Mount Vernon.
Really? Really? Awesome.
Yeah.
Hopefully you come back next week. You heard there, we're having two shows next week.
Okay.
Are you going to come back?
Okay, I enjoyed it.
Bring some more friends with you next time.
Okay.
Spread the word.
I came with some friends tonight, but we'll probably be back.
Invite some other friends.
Probably next week, next month. Yeah.
Thanks for talking to me. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Not a problem. It was good. Thanks.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm Claudette. What is your name?
My name is Kevin.
Hi, Kevin. You want to give Rob a shout out? You want to give a shout out to anybody?
I want to give a shout out to my wife that's here in the audience, and I want to give a shout out to Rob. I've known Rob a long time, and he's just a phenomenal comedian, and he's a great person as well.
You enjoying the show?
I'm having a great time.
Awesome. Any plans for the New Year's?
Just to hope we stay healthy and navigate through this new presidency we're going to be dealing with, and just trusting God that things are going to work out for us for the better.
Awesome. Thanks for talking to me.
Thank you.
Happy New Year to you.
Take